Have you always wondered how people get these rainbow sheep? Let me tell you. What you're gonna need is an anvil, a name tag, and of course a sheep. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go in the anvil, we're gonna give it the name Jeb underscore. Take that out. Go find your little sheepy. There you go. You have your own rainbow sheep.